Good luck.
Hello, this is Princescyther for VGgamplay, and this is Macbeth, or Macbeth, whichever. Not the Scottish play in any way related. It's quite a short level, actually. It says at the beginning that you're coming here because it's quite a hollow planet and you're preventing from building a base, but also in other places there's other sources, sorry, that I've read, says that Andross is using it to dump munitions. So, you know, whichever you prefer. as I said, it's quite a short level. It's got the boss doesn't really stand out for me. It's sort of spinning thing, and he opens up his little sort of leg thing and just shoot the core, the center. It's not, I don't know. It's nothing amazing about it, to be honest. Wait until you see the boss on the approach to Venom. That is where it gets annoying, because it was so long, I had to cut it down, which I told you actually in the last video, I think. But I thought it was for this level, but it's not, it's for Venom. It's just so irritating. But yeah, this video is quite short, it's only about 4 minutes, something like that. Still very good though. Volcano. I don't know, every time I look at that volcano, it reminds me of Contra, or Super Contra 3, or whatever the Americans call it. We got Probotector, the Alien Wars, which was a cover of it. We did get the original Contra though, it's called Contra, I think, I'm not sure. But yeah, Probotector, and we didn't play with two men, we played with robots. Don't know what that was about. But yeah, this level, well, that volcano reminds me of it for some reason, just sort of the detail on the thing that's coming out. I think Peppy's still close to dying, you know. I guess that is true what the game says at the beginning, actually, because you're sort of flying what seems to be sort of the centre of the planet, because you've got the ceiling, you've got rocks everywhere, you've got a top and bottom ceiling thing. And there's the Contra things again. And so I'm guessing, yeah, that's probably right. I don't know about the munitions theory. I don't know if that's true or not. I've read somewhere, because, you know, sometimes things change. But here's a boss. Not, like I said, doesn't really stand out. Take out those things and shoot his core. There's his core there, as you can see. Pretty easy. Just gotta wait for him to do that and then shoot. There you go, see? Easy as that. Just dodge those things when they come at you, when he comes at you. Ooh, watch your wing there, son. Let's take it out. I wish I had another bomb at this point, but I haven't, so just keep shooting until he dies. He comes back at you again, just carry on shooting. And after a while he will die. Like that. And that is that, and now we're on our way to, I think Venom's next, actually. I may be wrong, I don't know. No, I think Venom is next. Who knows? Whichever level's next, I'll see you there. Thanks for watching, Macbeth.